Hi Gemini, it's Elle here to do your weekly reading. Thank you for being here. Thank you for liking, sharing, commenting, and subscribing to the channel. It is much appreciated. All links are below if you need to get in contact with me. Thank you. Let's get into it. Thank you, God, for blessing Gemini with a clear, concise message from you. All right, so Gemini, it looks like for love, you've got the Lovers, yourself coming up in reverse. So you could have at one time, especially if you're the feminine energy here, saw this relationship as significant, but now you don't. You see that it could just be false, a false soulmate, twin flame. This connection isn't much more than sexual. You're just an option to someone. You also could be asking someone or confronting someone about other options, telling them that they need to make a choice. So you guys are not seeing eye to eye. You used to, but you're not now. There could also be, it's a lot of disharmony. You guys just can't get along. Off camera, what I got for you is the image of somebody wagging their finger at the other person, you know, like, you know, confronting them, wagging their finger in the other person's face or whatnot. It could be the feminine energy. What I do have in career and finance is the Ten of Cups. So you got a lot of happiness coming in, fulfillment. Things are working together. You could be working in large groups, something about a large platform where you share. Something is abundant. It's a group or collective effort in what you do. You manifested this, you created this. You could be the head or the spear of something about family, wealth, or a family business. You are employing your family. You're putting good things to use, or putting good people to use is what I'm hearing. You've created something by way of your words. So I don't know if it's music. It could be anything that brings other people enjoyment where there is sharing on a platform. The overall energy of this week is the Magician, which is really good because it says that you're taking the power, you're taking your power back, and you're taking things into your own hands. You have thoughts that you're trying to manifest into reality. You also are using your words wisely. The Magician governs language. So you are the spoken word. Again, something about communication, spoken word. You also are very powerful, especially if you are a man. You're in your masculine energy. If you're feminine, then you're acting in your masculine energy by way of having the thought. And now you're trying to bring it down into realization, into the 3D. Also, this could be a career move. This could be a lateral move. Also, you're determined to see something through, to make this happen, whatever this is for you. You're organizing people, places. You're shifting how you're coming off to the world, your self-identity also. You've done something, and now you're kind of waiting for the feedback. For the maybe even the backlash. You put something out there, you created something, and then you're waiting for either the profit or the loss of it. So this is what I have for you this week. You also could be confronting someone. Also, somebody says things they don't mean. They know how to formulate their words, their sentences, so that you are captivated by what they're saying and you believe it. It could be you, Gemini. It could be another person. It could be a Virgo. It could be, I'm getting Scorpio heavy also. It could be anyone, okay? Somebody also could feel you pulling away from them. Therefore, they're going to do something to bring you back, okay? Somebody is also very tired of the arguing, the bickering, the fighting. This is what I have. Go over to the website, book your reading there. Ask a question by texting it to the number below. Donate to the channel by clicking the buy L or coffee link. Thank you. Take care.